If you can be constantly in presence of the mind, your mind is constantly only in presence, what it indicates? It indicates you are not influenced by any outside situation. You are not worried by any consequences. So you are purely independent at the mind level, which is making the mind presence. In the same way, body presence is stillness. In the same way, energy presence is pranayama.